Imperial Eagle 2010. It needs pressure washing, needs a little bit of sod, pressure washing in here. Door's just dirty. And when we come in, oh boy, they have taken out the carpeting. And the door, and the door jamb. No garage door openers. And carpet in here. No door jamb. That is the laundry room. No AC covers or fixture. No door, nothing, no door jam, no vanity, the tub is still there, okay, not sure if that's the thermostat, looks like it is, electrical panel. Oh, the ceiling. Must have been a bet. So the tile was livable. Complete kitchen. Getting AC covers. This is the pantry. Nothing in the pantry. No shelving. No pool. And is another bathroom. Okay, the master tub is there. Shower is there. A vanity, a fixture, a door. There's no baseboards. It's all the trim work. They did bother to cap off the electric, which is really unusual. Stairs. Doesn't look like anyone ever lived in the home because there's no, the paint is perfect. Like, no one's been there. There's the AC unit is missing. All the switch plates. Loft area. I don't know if somebody did live here because you get bright colors in the children's rooms. thermostat gone. Another bathroom, no toilet, no vanity. Secondary AC unit completely gone. And molding. Pretty good sized room here. View is very nice. And that is it. So, inside AC, outside AC, pressure wash, all molding, carpets, doors, all cabinetry, all the finish work basically is gone.
They even got that.